Good morning, engineering student. Welcome back to our class. Today we are going to read the story of Miss Moppet. This is the story. You have to read this story only to improve your reading skills. Okay, we don't have to do any exercises from this chapter. You have to only read this chapter for improve your reading skill. So let's start to read our chapter. There is a starter also. A cat and a mouse live together in the same house. Do you think they are friends? Look at the picture. One, do you think a cat and a mouse will eat from the same plate? Mark cross below it. Look at all the pictures and mark tick or cross below each one. Have you seen a cat and a mouse? You have seen this the cartoon of Tom and Jerry, the cat and a mouse story, cartoon based. Okay, do you think a cat and a mouse will eat from the same plate? So think about it and do this as you just as a practice. Okay, and I'm going to read the story. This Moppet is a little kitten and she lives in a little house. One day she hears a mouse in her house. The mouse is peeping out from behind the cupboard and it is making fun of Miss Moppet. Peeping means to peep out और मतलब बाहर से झांकना, कहीं से झांकना. हम लोग झांकते हैं ना चुपके चुपके दरवाजे से, that means peeping. Okay, the mouse is not afraid of a little kitten. Miss Moffat jumps to catch the mouse, but she misses the mouse and hits her own head on the cupboard. It is a very hard cupboard. The mouse watches Miss Moffat from the top of the cupboard. Miss Moffat ties up her head in a towel and sits before the fire. The mouse thinks she is looking very ill. He comes down to look at her. Miss Moppet looks worse and worse. Worse and worse means more and more ill. मतलब बहुत ही ज़्यादा बीमार. Then the mouse comes a little nearer. Miss Moppet holds her poor head in her paws and looks at him through a hole in the towel. The mouse comes very close and then all of a sudden Miss Moffat jumps upon the mouse. And because the mouse had teased Miss Moppet wants to tease the mouse, which is not at all nice of Miss Moppet. Teased means chidhana. Jab hum log kisi ko chidhate, tease karte. But she forgets about that hole in the towel and when she unties it, there is no mouse. He has wriggled out and run away. And he is dancing a zig on the top of the cupboard. Wriggled means turned his body this way, that way very quickly. Wriggled means मतलब इस तरह से अपने body को turn करके बाहर निकल जाना. Okay, and jig means dancing up, jumping up and down quickly. जैसे हम लोग उछल कूद करके dance करते हैं ना, that's way. जी, सो यू हैव टू रीड द चैप्टर एट योर होम and I'm going to send the pic also, okay?